going to have a little sister! An insanely rich little sister! Is this some kind of joke? What kind of surprise did my parents come up with? I see! They're here to take Kylie's new little sister home! I've been waiting for you! Meet Michelle! She hasn't been able to find a new home for a very long time! But now she's about to get a loving family! And with Michelle, her parents get a bonus! Her enormous fortune! Wow! She's rich! Girls, we have to go! Hey, where are you going? You forgot this! Alright, I'll keep it! Kylie isn't used to sharing her room with anyone! This is a real challenge! Also, Michelle decided to redecorate the place! Gold! It's so tacky! And it hurts my eyes! Put it away, Michelle! But the adopted sister is used to luxury! Gold is invigorating and uplifting! Then let's divide up our space! You sit on your rich half, and Kylie's fine here!
No!
Do we have to share high school friends too? Naturally, Michelle blew everyone away! Expensive clothes, stylish jewelry, the latest phone! Hey girls, what about me? Why didn't anybody tell me that getting a new sister was a bad idea? I need to bring Michelle down to Earth! Making her trip is one way to do it! Oops! That looked like it hurt! Will someone help me up? And only her sister comes to the rescue! Thanks, Kylie! Oh, yeah? Is Michelle the richest kid on the planet? I should stay close to her! Before school starts, you can gossip a little! Hi, girls! Here's Michelle! Again! Everyone is so happy to see her! It's annoying! But the sibling rivalry will have to wait! Class is starting! But not for long! Time to show Michelle that her outfit means nothing! And it's easy to cut with scissors! Take that! That's mean, Kylie! Why did you do it? That's for stealing my friends! But when there's money in hand, any problem is solvable! Let's make a little patch! What do you think, girls? So stylish, Michelle! So fancy! Did you see that, Kylie? You're wasting your time! Michelle's the worst! She even has the most expensive phone in the family! But her selfies turn out really good! I am so rich! Blah, blah, blah! And her jewelry is everywhere! She turned our room into a jewelry store! You're here, Kylie? I have a surprise for you! Oh! I need to pretend I don't care! Sis, let's forget about our rivalry! This is for you! To make up! Wow! That's a family look! That looks great! Should we try it on? Wow. Now they are like real sisters! Maybe Michelle isn't so bad! So, are we good, Kylie? Of course, sweetie! But you can't be too careful with her! Just in case! I'll be right there, Kylie! Take your time, sister! Today's art class is all about being creative! Do whatever you want! Just think outside the box! And Kylie draws her family! There's four of them now! It's not exactly pretty! But still! And what is Michelle doing there? Kylie is faster anyway! Mr. Lay, I'm done! That's great, Kylie! You get an A+! And Michelle is also ready to present her masterpiece! Mr. Lay is thrilled! This rose is perfect! A+! Congratulations, sis! You too! Did they really hit it off? It's so nice that some school crafts can be taken apart! That was just the beginning! It's time to act! The plan is simple! I'm going to sneak into my parents' room and confiscate my dad's phone! And then smash it! Yeah! It's brutal! But I don't have an another choice. All that's left is to plant evidence on my sister and then go to bed. But Kylie's plan goes wrong. Michelle wakes up early. Who did this evil thing? That's Dad's phone. What do I do? I know. I'm going to buy him a new smartphone. Daddy's going to love it. And now, I'll sneak into the parents' room and leave a little present. Honey, I think we overslept. Look at that. Wow. That must be from Michelle. What a good girl. Puppet shows are the best cure for stress. Take that, Michelle. Take that. Oh, there's something wrong with Kylie. I got an idea. Let's go to a restaurant, Kylie. My treat. I can stand Michelle for one night if there's good food. But all those fancy foods and chopsticks are powerless. Whatever. It's easier to use my hands. Faster! So Michelle gets less of it. Oh, I'm choking! Here, have some water. So that's why Michelle called me here. To poison me. I'm out of here. The makeup failed. Michelle is on a date tonight in a fancy restaurant with a fancy guy. And, of course, there are going to be fancy gifts. This is for you, Michelle. Adam, it's beautiful. Wow. Thank you. It's really not much of a ring, but she doesn't want to upset him. Let the gift stay here for now. Michelle, how about a movie? That sounds great. They seem to be doing fine. Kylie has a boyfriend too. And Ryan is so creative. Wow. A cardboard cactus. I've always wanted one of these. Thank you. But the gifts won't end there. This cardboard ring is perfect. It's stylish, fashionable, and eco-friendly. Ryan is so sweet. Too bad he has to go. Now the sisters get to show off their gifts. Yeah, well, the cardboard's definitely worse. I love ice cream. Wow. Where did Michelle even get that sweet rainbow? I will never get one of those. Look how cute the ducklings are. It's time to turn salty into sweet. No funny business. The ducklings flew away. This is for you, Kylie. Eat it before it melts. For me? Come on. You don't have to do that. Oh, I know how much you love ice cream. You have to eat it. Ew. I can't believe I ruined such a delicious dessert.
No.
Studying is the worst. Maybe Kylie can help. Never! Let Michelle learn on her own. But math is not going so well. She'll have to call for educational help. Here's her personal tutor. Ready to study? Yeah, yeah. I'm writing it down. Kylie wishes someone would do her homework for her. She's so jealous. It's time to go into the world of music. It's more peaceful this way. Homework is expensive. Not everyone can afford it. But Michelle has money to burn. Thank you. I'll see you later. We're doing physics tomorrow. I wish I could just copy that. No, Kylie. You said it's every sister for herself. Fine, meanie. We have a special lesson coming up. They're going to be talking about their families. I need a picture. I was just waiting for you, Kylie. I want to dedicate my report to you. You are my favorite sister. Want to take selfies? Smile. No, no, no. I'm not going to show you. You'll see for yourself at school. Kylie's just doing her thing. But we'll see who will get the last laugh. And that's me and my favorite little sister. She's gorgeous, don't you think so? Checkmate, Kylie. That's something classmates won't forget for a long time. The parents are all over their favorite Michelle again. It's Kylie's birthday today, by the way. She wishes she had another sister, like Billie Eilish. Why does everyone around here like her so much? I hate her. What are they up to? Maybe they're trying to figure out how to get rid of her. Kylie, there's a knock on the door. Open up. Yeah, that makes sense. She'll be taking everyone's orders now. Yeah, Kylie. Billy, just for you. Do you think we forgot your birthday? Congratulations. Now that's a truly royal gift. Thank you. I love you all so much. Michelle is the best sister in the world. Did you like our family story? Would you like to have a rich sister? Tell us in the comments. And don't forget to like this video. Subscribe to our channel and click the bell. Don't miss fun new sketches on Troom Troom Wow!